Hello, Animazing Guy here with another Mobile Suit Gundam video. In this video, I decided to join an event they're having in the game where it's a 12-man free-for-all. Hope you enjoy. My anime recommendation is Promised Neverland on Crunchyroll. I'm not sponsored by Crunchyroll, but it's a good little series that delves into the darker side of society. Hope you enjoy. Going into this event, nervous laughter is an understatement. I might as well include cold sweat too. I'm not terribly good at PvP. I'm average at best. But I decided to try my hand at it.
Making preparations for sortie. Making preparations for sortie. Sortie application accepted. Please begin preparations for sortie.
Please begin preparations for sortie.
Greetings, fellow contenders. Appreciate your participation to make this video possible.
Very well. Proceeding to the battlefield. This battle is critical. We're counting on you, Mobile Suit Team. Begin the mission.
On entry, I expected to be absolutely decimated by at least 5 opponents. But as it turns out, they're fairly spread out. It's quite a large map.
No need for concern.
I didn't know what to expect coming in here. But this situation does not look good for me. I know it's an everyone versus everyone, but situations like this is kind of unnerving. Yeah, this did not go well for me here. I really couldn't tell if that was people I had already battled earlier on.
Select where and how to sortie again. Requesting to sortie.
And apparently you can jump anywhere. Hard to see him through the smoke. Still haven't mastered that double strike thing. I'll figure it out eventually though.
Your mobile suit has been destroyed.
Yeah, this is more like what I expected. Getting absolutely decimated over and over again.
Requesting to sortie.
Okay. Nope, you can't claim a beacon. Alright. No exclusive entry. And pole there. Yeah, I know it's cheap. But what can you do when you ain't got masterful skills? I don't know what I was doing there, but yeah. Next. Ooh, a triple strike. That's something I need to learn. And choke. Nah, time for another sneak attack.
Requesting to sortie.
I think he's trying to repair. Cut that one in half. I guess it's just a damage thing. I thought I was the exclusive victim of evisceration. Timed out. Good game, everybody.
The numbers to see what went wrong.
Fifth place, not too bad. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more, please like, subscribe, turn on notifications, comment, and share. I'd very much appreciate it. Especially the comments and likes. Until next video, play with heart.